सभा में उपस्थित सभी अतिथियों और सदस्यों का हार्दिक स्वागत तथा अभिनंदन। आज के विशेष कार्यक्रम का प्रारंभ इस विचार से करते हैं, नए रास्ते खोजने को, कुछ नया कर दिखाने को, मंजिलों को अपना बनाने को, थोड़े से नादान, थोड़े से समझदार परिंदे आज उड़ चले नया रास्ता बनाने को।
A very good morning to our lovely children, parents, grandparents and teachers. Today, we have gathered here for a very special reason, the Moving On Assembly. It is that time of the year when the children of class 5 bid a final goodbye to junior school and graduate to the middle school. We are sure that you spent truly wonderful and unforgettable years while you were in the primary classes. The Moving On Assembly is a heartfelt gesture of the years where your teachers nurtured you and unveiled the hidden treasures of your great potential.
Heartfelt prayers are the various sense of everything good that happens. So let's unfold another chapter in this great new beginning of your life by earnestly praying to the Almighty.
सुबह सवेरे लेकर तेरा नाम प्रभु करते हैं हम शुरू आज का काम प्रभु शुद्ध भाव से तेरा ध्यान लगाए हम विद्या का वरदान तुम्हीं से पाए हम विद्या का वरदान तुम्हीं से पाए हम
से निवेदन करती हूँ कि वे विद्यार्थियों का हौसला बढ़ाने के लिए कुछ शब्द कहें।
नमस्ते, नमस्ते बच्चों, नमस्ते पेरेंट्स। What a day, moving on. Really, I think that's the right word for this year. We all need to move on. And you children are moving into middle school. Done your last year in junior school online. What an experience, you've written history children. And as you move into middle school, we are hoping to see you back in school to have all your classes here because that's the way forward. It's a new normal, it's time to celebrate. We have put the worst behind us. And you children have been our superheroes this year. That is something I can say without a doubt. So God bless you, more power to you. Now as you go into class 6, you are going to become the junior most children of middle and senior school, yes, but it is a new step in your life. So as you go into middle school, children, remember, it's very, very, very important to find that happiness, that satisfaction, that sense of achievement all within you. Do not try and look for these things outside. Do not compare yourselves with anybody. You are unique, you are special, and you are loved by us a whole, whole lot. I wish you could have been in school and he could have given you those tight hugs and shown you how special you are. But it's a virtual world, so a big virtual hug from me to you. Congratulations as you take this new step, and this new step should be a step into the school gate. So welcome back and God bless you.
Uttara ma'am. Thank you for your warm virtual hugs. Your message for the children of class 5 is wonderful. One that we should all keep in mind.
Ji haan, aage badhte jana hai. Middle school mein apna sthan banana hai. Lekin, हम ऐसे ही अपने सीनियर्स को नहीं जाने देंगे। अपनी छाप छोड़ तथा इस पल को यादगार बनाने के लिए कक्षा 4 के विद्यार्थियों द्वारा एक नृत्य तैयार किया गया है। आशा करता हूँ आपको पसंद आएगा।
सूरज जैसे चमकेंगे, देखे हैं साड़ी अखियां ने हैं सपने अमरांडे, ए सपने अमरांडे। बूंद जोड़ेंगे पल पल, दूर दूर बह जाएंगे, फिर नाल समंदरा दे, फिर नाल समंदरा दे।
Thank you.
American saying, as you watch the children of class 4 dance with their hearts as they give a spirited performance.
जो तुझे जगाए, नींदें तेरी उड़ाए, ख्वाब है सच्चा वही। नींदों में जो आए, जिसे तू भूल जाए, ख्वाब वो सच्चा नहीं। ख्वाब को राग दे, नींद को आग दे। कोयलों सा जो गाए, ख्वाब है सच्चा वही।
Namaste to all the children of class 5 who are going to be middle schoolers very soon. It is said that change is the only constant. Yet another change in your lives, dear children. A change, I'm sure, which each one of you are going to embrace. With change comes responsibility. So a little bit more of patience, a little bit more of tolerance, a little bit more of hard work is what you need to put in, children, to ace it. And I'm sure you're going to do us very, very proud when you move into your middle school years. So from today, we will very lovingly pass you on to the team of middle school teachers who are going to be taking utmost care of you once you're there. So a big thank you, children, for being what you are, for all the love that you shower upon us. Here, I would also like to express my gratitude and thanks for all the Class 4 children for sending in beautiful videos, music videos, dance videos, and comparing videos, which has helped us to make this morning very, very special. So a heartfelt thank you to all of you. A moment befitting enough to express our gratitude and thanks to all the Sri Shikshaks who helped us in putting this assembly together. Your class teachers, subject teachers, the key activity coordinator, computer department, a big thank you to all of you for the love that you have expressed in putting this morning together for our children. Last but not the least, a big thank you to the parents who have joined us this morning. Parents who've been in this journey with us together. Parents who have bestowed on us this faith and never-ending love. Thank you to everyone present here. Take good care of yourselves and have a great day ahead. Thank you. Namaste.
Ramanjit ma'am, your words of thanks includes all of us in the world. And seeing you stand in the sunny school ground makes us want to go back as soon as possible.
हमारा साथ देने के लिए बहुत धन्यवाद. अब हम मूविंग ऑन असेंबली के उस पड़ाव पर आ पहुंचे हैं जब आपसे अलविदा लेंगे. लेकिन उससे पहले आप सब राष्ट्रगान के लिए तैयार हो जाएं.
जय जन मन अधिनायक, जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता. पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविड उत्कल गंगा, विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा, उच्छल जल भी तरंगा. तब शुभ नामे जागे, शुभ आशीष मांगे.